Which department is responsible for the decontamination of surgical instruments? A. Operating room. B. Sterile processing department. C. Infection control. D. Environmental services. Answer B. The sterile processing department, SPD, handles cleaning, disinfecting, and sterilizing surgical instruments. What is the minimum temperature for steam sterilization in a gravity displacement cycle? A. 121 degrees Celsius, 250 degrees Fahrenheit. B. 100 degrees Celsius, 212 degrees Fahrenheit. C. 134 degrees Celsius, 273 degrees Fahrenheit. D. 140 degrees Celsius, 284 degrees Fahrenheit. Answer A. The standard temperature for gravity steam sterilization is 121 degrees Celsius or 250 degrees Fahrenheit. Which of the following is an example of a high-level disinfectant? A. Sodium hypochlorite. B. Quaternary ammonium. C. Glutaraldehyde. D. Isopropyl alcohol. Answer C. Glutaraldehyde is classified as a high-level disinfectant, used for semi-critical devices. Which sterilization method is best for heat and moisture-sensitive instruments? A. Steam. B. Ethylene oxide. C. Dry heat. D. Flash sterilization. Answer B. Ethylene oxide, EO, is used for instruments sensitive to heat and moisture. What is the final step in the cleaning process of surgical instruments? A. Rinsing. B. Drying. C. Sterilization. D. Inspection. Answer D. After cleaning and drying, instruments are inspected to ensure functionality and cleanliness. How often should biological indicators be used in steam sterilizers? A. Monthly. B. Weekly. C. Daily. D. Every load containing implants. Answer D. Biological indicators must be used for every load containing implants to verify sterility. What pH range is considered neutral for cleaning agents? A. 3 to 5. B. 6 to 8. C. 9 to 11. D. 12 to 14. Answer B. A pH range of 6 to 8 is considered neutral and safest for most instruments. Which packaging method allows for steam penetration and maintains sterility? A. Aluminum foil. B. Cotton wrap. C. Rigid container. D. Plastic bag. Answer C. Rigid containers are designed for steam sterilization and maintain sterility after processing. What type of water is recommended for the final rinse of surgical instruments? A. Tap water. B. Sterile water. C. Softened water. D. Deionized water. Answer D. Deionized water helps prevent mineral deposits and spotting on instruments. What does AAMI stand for? A. American Association of Medical Instructors. B. Association for the Advancement of Medical Instruments. C. American Allied Medical Institute. D. Association of Automated Medical Integrators. Answer B. AAMI develops standards for medical device processing and sterilization. What does a Bowie-Dick test check for? A. Presence of biological contamination. B. Effective drying. C. Adequate air removal in vacuum sterilizers. D. Chemical indicator performance. Answer C. The Bowie-Dick test verifies that air is properly removed from the chamber in vacuum-assisted sterilizers. What is the first step in instrument reprocessing? A. Inspection. B. Decontamination. C. Sterilization. D. Transportation. Answer D. Safe transport from the point of use to decontamination is the first step. How should sharp instruments be handled during cleaning? A. Placed loosely in sink. B. Scrubbed vigorously. C. Kept separate and handled carefully. D. Soaked in bleach. Answer C. Sharps should be separated and carefully handled to prevent injury and damage. Which is a semi-critical device? A. Scalpel. B. Thermometer. C. Endoscope. D. Wheelchair. Answer C. Semi-critical devices like endoscopes contact mucous membranes and require high-level disinfection. What is the recommended drying time for wrapped instruments in steam sterilization? A. 5 minutes. B. 10 minutes. C. 15 minutes. D. 30 minutes. Answer D. Wrapped loads typically require 30 minutes of drying time to maintain sterility. What does the term bioburden refer to? A. Instrument load. B. Microbial contamination level. C. Weight of a tray. D. Packaging seal strength. Answer B. Bioburden is the number of microorganisms present on an instrument before sterilization. What is the acceptable temperature range for storage of sterile items? A. 50 to 59 degrees Fahrenheit. B. 60 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit. C. 80 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit. D. 30 to 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Answer B. Sterile storage areas should maintain 60 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit to preserve package integrity. How should trays be positioned in a steam sterilizer? A. Stacked on top. B. Tightly packed. C. Tilted to drain. D. With instruments facing down. Answer C. Tilting allows steam and condensate to drain properly. Which test verifies the presence of spores after sterilization? A. Chemical indicator. B. Biological indicator. C. Bowie-Dick test. D. Mechanical printout. Answer B. Biological indicators use live spores to confirm sterilization effectiveness. Which packaging material is not acceptable for steam sterilization? A. Paper plastic pouches. B. Muslin. C. Polypropylene wrap. D. Aluminum foil. Answer D. Aluminum foil cannot be penetrated by steam and is not used in sterilization. What should be done if a sterile package is found with a puncture? A. Tape it and use. B. Send for reprocessing. C. Re-sterilize with contents inside. D. Place it in storage. Answer B. Damaged sterile packages must be reprocessed to maintain sterility. Which of the following is critical for EO sterilization aeration? A. Light protection. B. Moisture. C. Air exchange. D. Temperature fluctuation. Answer C. Aeration removes residual EO gas through controlled air exchange. Which agency regulates chemical disinfectants? A. FDA. B. AAMI. C. CDC. D. EPA. Answer D. The EPA regulates and approves all chemical disinfectants used in healthcare. What is the minimum exposure time for a gravity steam cycle at 121 degrees Celsius? A. 10 minutes. B. 20 minutes. C. 30 minutes. D. 3 minutes. Answer, C. The standard gravity cycle at 121 degrees Celsius requires 30 minutes of exposure for sterilization. What tool is used to verify the correct assembly of surgical instruments? A. Computer. B. Autoclave. C. Instrument checklist. D. Printer. Answer, C. A checklist ensures each set is properly assembled before sterilization. What is the main advantage of using enzymatic cleaners? A. Disinfects instruments. B. Neutralizes pH. C. Breaks down organic matter. D. Acts as a lubricant. Answer, C. Enzymatic cleaners digest proteins and organic debris for better cleaning. What color indicates a positive biological indicator result? A. Green. B. Purple. C. Yellow. D. Blue. Answer, C. A yellow result typically indicates microbial growth, meaning sterilization failed. What is the purpose of a lot control number on a sterilization load? A. Track expiration date. B. Identify instruments. C. Trace sterilization cycle. D. Label the patient. Answer, C. Lot control numbers help trace instruments back to a specific sterilization cycle. Which area in SPD requires negative air pressure? A. Prep and pack. B. Decontamination. C. Sterile storage. D. Sterilizer area. Answer, B. Negative pressure and decontamination prevents contaminated air from spreading. What is the primary reason for using personal protective equipment, PP, in SPD? A. Comfort. B. Appearance. C. Infection prevention. D. Noise reduction. Answer, C. PPE protects staff from exposure to bloodborne pathogens and chemical agents. What should be done with instruments that fall to the floor? A. Wipe and reuse. B. Leave on floor. C. Clean and reprocess. D. Return to tray. Answer, C. Any dropped instrument must be cleaned and sterilized again. What is the purpose of a chemical indicator? A. Kill microorganisms. B. Detect packaging flaws. C. Confirm exposure to sterilant. D. Prevent rusting. Answer, C. Chemical indicators verify that the load was exposed to the sterilization process. Which document contains manufacturer instructions for device reprocessing? A. SDS. B. Policy Manual. C. IFU. D. MSDS. Answer, C. The instructions for use, IFU, outline how to clean and sterilize medical devices properly. How often should air removal tests be done on a pre-vacuum sterilizer? A. Every load. B. Weekly. C. Daily. D. Monthly. Answer, C. Bowie-Dick tests for air removal must be performed daily before use. What type of indicator is required for each sterilization pack? A. Class 5 integrator. B. External chemical indicator. C. Biological indicator. D. Mechanical gauge. Answer, B. External indicators show exposure to sterilization conditions for each pack. What type of water causes spotting on instruments? A. Distilled. B. Deionized. C. Tap. D. Sterile. Answer, C. Tap water contains minerals that can leave deposits on instrument surfaces. Which type of load requires the longest drying time? A. Unwrapped. B. Textile. C. Rigid container. D. Paper pouch. Answer B. Textile loads retain moisture and require extended drying times. What is the maximum weight for instrument trays? A. 15 pounds. B. 25 pounds. C. 30 pounds. D. 50 pounds. Answer C. Instrument trays should not exceed 25 to 30 pounds to ensure proper sterilization. Which microorganism is used in biological indicators for steam sterilization? A. E. coli. B. Bacillus subtilis. C. Geobacillus stereothermophilus. D. Staphylococcus aureus. Answer C. Geobacillus stereothermophilus is highly resistant to steam, making it ideal for biological indicators. What is the correct humidity level for sterile storage areas? A. 10 to 20%. B. 30 to 60%. C. 70 to 90%. D. 95 to 100%. Answer B. Proper humidity helps maintain package integrity and prevents microbial growth.